I feel like it, but also, yeah. All right. Ready? Go ahead and sync.
Syncing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Hey, welcome back. Austin, I have a story for you.
Hold on.
What's up?
I might be sneezing.
You might be sneezing. Oh, that means it's never going to end.
No, okay. Go ahead.
So I have a story for you.
There. What's that?
Remember that day you were like, hey, Mike, I was editing a video. I didn't need to sync it.
Yeah.
It happened today.
Did it really?
For me. The second episode of Horizon Zero Dawn, it's out now.
Yeah.
Check it out.
Go watch it.
If
you're watching this, you probably already watched it. Oh, it is different. It's not even...
It's like... Oh, no, it sees me. It's not the same type of bush I thought it was.
Nope.
But, Okay, so that rock is going to be my best bet.
It's like a, What were you going to say?
Fuck, wait, what was I talking about?
You didn't have the sink?
Oh, I didn't have to sing. And I was like, I was really going to have to hardcore rush it, because like, I fell asleep early last night and I didn't mean to.
Yeah.
And, I didn't have to worry about the sink. It was really cool.
That's awesome. That's always good.
Okay. What's his weakness? I didn't want that. I want his weakness. So the weakness looks like butt.
Butt pouch. Oh, you missed the butt pouch.
But he can't see me.
But he can hear you. You're fucked. There's like 3 watchers there.
Is that not what this does?
No, it's. Have you not used it in your playthrough?
No. What does it do? Is it like a trap?
Yeah, it makes traps.
Oh, it does?
Yeah, it's a.
Okay, so this is useless now. Just because of the fact that
It's not like a wrist crossbow. Oh, I think it might be like a saber tooth.
You know what, Austin? I say saber. Wolf or saber tooth.
Well, it definitely looks like more of like a dire animal, less of like the reptilian look we got from everybody else.
Mm-hmm. And the one horse.
Well, obviously, like the Shrider is like a horse creature, but I'm sure there's like a. Well, I don't know, maybe not.
I mean, there's a giraffe creature. I mean, we keep calling them robot dinosaurs. For all we know, these are like animal creatures.
Well, I mean, like Well, I mean, these guys are obviously some kind of like. There's not really any.
Ooh, that one's not gonna be.
Well, the one of the things is, like, there's not really any actual... What the fuck? I didn't realize
that
this.
That was awesome.
I didn't realize it's a bullet hell shooter now. But it... Like, a lot of these are very reptilian. Like, the Watchers are very much, like, raptors. Not really anything like that anymore. Whereas these things are very, like, boar, bull-like.
Did you see that?
But the fact that they switch to your claws makes them definitely look like a saber-tooth of some kind. And the giraffe creatures could be I don't want to say brontosaurus, because that's technically not a thing.
Well, they're also not fat enough to be a brontosaurus, but that one that looks like a T-Rex, that one's a T-Rex.
Yeah, and there's definitely one that's, like, very obviously a crocodile. Like, it is
Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way over there to save this stupid lady's brother? Ooh, what the hell is this?
That's a scrapper site. Wait, what does that say? Uh-huh.
Which one are we looking for?
No, that one. I was trying to see if that was the quest we were looking for, yep.
Okay, well, it's on the way back to give this lady her quest. Oh, for a second, that fire spooked me. I need it to be daytime. I really wish there were, like, night creatures that came out. Like owls, machine owls. That would have been cool.
Dude, apparently there's some scene later.
That turkey's cool, too.
There's some scene later on where a bunch of birds fly out from where you're standing. Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Rich meat.
Well, it's rich now because I
you
cooked
are,
it.
Yeah, you're a guy cooked.
Oh, are you kidding me? He ran through a fire. What?
No, I got
okay,
him.
Yeah. He nice. Was running a little bit, that poor fella.
But, and apparently there were just, like, birds flying out during the scene, but, you know, you can move during it. So Dre instinctually was like... And just started shooting the birds. Like, he was like, this is a very beautiful scene. 35 experience, 35 experience, 35 experience.
Yeah, no, okay, so I feel like I'm just leveling up just by, you know, naturally playing the game. I don't feel like I'm grinding.
Yeah, well, that's good.
This game is just, I think I love it. And we're not even into the story yet.
Nah, I'm curious where the story goes.
Now, well, too bad you're going to have to learn about so many characters that we don't care about.
Like, Thok? Good old Thok.
Who the fuck's Thok?
He was the guy that we found on the ground who was like crippled or something.
Oh. Well, we're about to go see him. He's about to give me an upgrade. Oh.
Stop using your fire arrows.
Well, I can make them.
That's true.
Oh my god, and awesome. It actually cost me less arrows to use a fire arrow.
Fair enough. Well, we got a boar bone. Wonder what we can do with a boar bone.
Probably sell it for an to a crafter that can craft a weapon out of it.
Fair enough.
Because, like, these... So, they're obviously hunter-gatherers, right?
Well, obviously, yeah.
Because, like... This is weird. I'm like, okay, so... I totally... Not the robot part, but I totally see that this is how society's gonna go, like, backgrade. When, you know... When the world decides to declare war on itself.
when it decides we're done with this society thing, let's just horribly break down.
Oh, because like there are anarchists out there.
Well, yeah.
So like, okay.
But the thought is, do anarchists want this?
I think so, because anarchists don't want laws.
Yeah, but you can still have a society with well.
Oh, that fox is mine. I missed. Oh,
no, you didn't. No, you did not. I saw that arrow sticking out of that fox. No. It's they still want a society per se. They just don't want a government, which is.
Isn't like a government a big part of
society? Yes, it's a contradiction in itself.
Oh, wow, this guy's dead. Did I kill him?
Probably.
For a second, I thought it was a trap.
No, yeah.
But say, that's a clever girl. Okay. Oh, shit.
That's a scrapper.
That one looks different. What the shit? That is not a scrapper.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I think those things on their head, like, turn on whenever they're,
Oh, and this one's, I think, vulnerable? No, this one's not vulnerable to fire.
Nope.
I want to say that's where his weakness is.
Yeah. Oh, there's multiple scrappers. You pissed off a group of scrappers.
Oh, I don't have to take Kyle to kill them.
Nope. They're gonna kill you.
Nah, man. You can't kill Ashley, Birch. I almost had days ago. I can't dodge roll when I'm hurt.
Oh. Oh, wow. You might want to,
Why can't I dodge roll? Oh my god. Well.
Wow, what a place to end up. Dead in a river.
Don't tell me I'm gonna end up all the way back at the other side.
I bet you are.
No. Awesome. Looks like we're fast forwarding. Yes, I am ending up back here. So we're fast forwarding, right?
Of course.
Okay, so do you want to pause the video here?
No.
No?
We'll just fast forward in post.
After 1,000 years of being like on our own, like people would feel safer.
Yeah.
To get together and form groups and then tribes and then, you know, pass down legends of heroes that never existed but to give people hope.
Yeah.
You know, all that fun jazz bullshit.
Yeah.
But you did.
Like I'd hope 1,000 years in the future people will talk about the Legend of Zelda and how it wasn't real, but people are like not like, you know.
I mean, if you think about it, if our society breaks down, what people find of old society, like, get, like, like lore and legends, lore and legends can, like, from video games, could become, like, actual stories.
Yeah. I know for a fact, I would try my best. Like, current day, say, like, you know, the apocalypse happened, I had a son.
Uh-huh.
I'll be like, son, pass down this legend. There will be a hero in green. And I pray that I'll just be chilling out. Where is this? Is this me? No, okay, I don't want to be ghosty yet.
Mm-hmm.
I would pray.
Mm-hmm.
I would be like in hell because I would assume I'd go to hell for it to, you know, trick the entire world into thinking a video game legend was real.
It's just a story.
It's no is different. A story, but like when people need hope, they always look to stories.
Yeah, it's no different than fucking King Arthur. I doubt King Arthur was actually real.
Yeah, I think this is gonna be the final side quest, and then we're gonna finally do story. But I like this. I like how it's like the very beginning, like very beginning of the game, right after the tutorial.
Mm-hmm.
And they gave me not a lot to do, but like a lot to do. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're able to roam around this whole area that you have for a beginning area, and this isn't even the whole game, is very large.
Yeah, like, what the shit? Someone shoot me?
Did you
get shot? Oh, okay, there we go. That's probably what I saw.
What is it? Oh, another scrapper?
Yeah. I need to go that way, though.
This must be Bomb's camp. I better clear out those watchers.
But yeah, no, it's, But in a post-apocalyptic setting, basically, the only difference between, like, former society and our current one is we have such a, you know, we're so technologically advanced that we can make all these stories, and everyone knows that they're stories. But if everything broke down and everybody just found, like, somebody found, like, a copy of Breath of the Wild in 100 years... destroyed, but you know, still there, they'd be like, who are you?
Oh no, they find the strategy guide.
Yeah.
And wonder like what is this?
Dude,
I want to also
make a religion out of the like the, because the thing is, if especially if it's a strategy guide, they can misconstrue all the weird numbers and stuff that are in the game. Like,
yeah, they can see them. You must search dates or like any, even in the Bible when the Bible has the weird coding numbers.
Yeah.
For like that million chapters that they have.
Yeah. Oh my god, that would be incredible. But yeah, no, it would, like that kind of situation would be really interesting. Or like somebody finds an old movie and they find a way to play it.
Oh, someone found The Godfather. Oh, The Godfather. Can you imagine
the all like? the All Father. What's it called? Oh my god, what was I gonna say? Oh, they could easily find a, they can find something, like, you know, it's one of those situations in a movie where, you know, these people find a, a movie reel that plays for them, like, 100 years later, for some reason it's still working, and they're like, I've seen visions of this great hero.
Okay, awesome. Remember the first episode where we were like, man, we really hope this hunting mechanic really comes well?
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, no,
it's kind of, like, you know, linear, but, it's better than the Batman version of it.
Yeah, it's similar. It's similar to Batman, but it, at least it, hold on, wait. Look down at the trail real quick. Can you actually see it?
I can see it without being in the.
So, Which is better than the Batman thing, where you just always see, like, all you can.
I hate how you have to go into investigation mode.
Yeah. Like, somebody made a joke about how it's always Batman and the Argonauts because everybody's glowing skeletons.
Oh shit, that one saw me. I'm gonna boogie on out of here. I don't got time for these guys.
Multiples.
Oh, so, shit.
Okay, cool. Mike, what other games come out this year besides this and Breath of the Wild?
Ukulele.
Oh, that does come out this year.
Yeah, it comes out in April.
Too bad I'm not that, like I was saying the other night.
That's mainly for me.
Yeah, that's mainly for you. I know that I didn't like Banjo-Kazooie, it's just, I didn't, you know.
Not your cup of tea. You're not a platformer.
I'm not that kind of platformer. I like 2D platformers, even though I'm terrible at them.
Well, it's a lot more simple. Like, whoa, wait, what the hell?
He made a sacrifice with a boar.
Yeah, for the All-Mother.
Yep.
Oh, wait, yeah, I gotta scan. Scrapper's picking. Yep. Let's find this asshole. I'm getting sick of his shit. Also, I see, like, no more materials around me.
Say what?
Whoa!
What was that thing? Oh, a scrapper?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to stealth take it.
I will, you know, one thing I hope out of this game that comes out of it is that I hope we see another group of people who don't worship the All Mother.
I guarantee you will, because there's a, if you look at the trailer for your abilities.
Oh yeah, there's the other people.
You're shown like big people that don't look like they're friendly.
Yeah, that's right, there are those guys. Oh, trophy!
You know me and them trophies.
Dude, I got so many trophies playing Titanfall yesterday. Dude, so, okay, so, alright. So, I wanted to, I was getting trophies yesterday in Titanfall. There were, like, four more.
You're getting really into this whole trophy collecting.
Might as well. It's been fun.
Yeah, it has been.
The thing is, I've always enjoyed getting achievements and trophies and stuff like that. I just don't make a big deal if I'm not able to get it. Like, yesterday I had a couple moments. Like, yesterday there was a moment where I had, it was the best moment in the game to get the trophy.
I gotta find it. I gotta get into that camp.
But I made a mistake in the game checkpointed over the area. Yeah. So I was like, well, I only have the game for a day, so it's not that big of a deal. But I still got like 60% of the trophies in Titanfall 2.
Really?
That was real easy. A lot of them you get automatically. There is one really pain in the ass one because it relies on that, it relies on being good at the parkour system. But the multiplayer ones, there's only four multiplayer ones in Titanfall 2. There's customize your character, there's, or your Titan, there's win a match, there's join a network, and then, something else. Or it might have been three or four, I don't remember. I couldn't get any of them because, so I went to go, I was like, well, I have to have PS Plus. So, oh wait, I made this new PSN account, so I should get the 14 free days, so let me go sign up for it. Wouldn't let me.
Really?
Fucking PlayStation was like...
Oh, because Drake... Okay, so the PS Plus is only for the hardware PS4.
Are you serious?
Yeah, no, you don't get free for everybody.
Yeah, but not even a new account can get...
No, not even a new account.
Wow.
Yeah, because like... Why take food and gear now? It's a black and white area.
That's...
Like, I can understand, because like every PS4 coming out a free 14 days. But,
You mean every account?
Yeah, every account is kind of pushing it.
Xbox Live does that.
Yeah, but you know, Xbox and PlayStation 4 do things different.
They do.
Like
Xbox used to, or PlayStation used to be free, and now they're cheapskates.
Yeah, well, hey, it's actually business, because like if you think about it, they're like, well, they're paying for it for Microsoft. I mean, if they're gonna pay for it, they're gonna pay for it. Is what I think. What the hell?
You got a health potion. There are things in this game. I've seen Dre have them. So, I would like to make a point of something. I've been watching a lot of PC gamer kind of videos. Yeah. I've been getting really into the PC master race.
Yeah, too bad you don't have a PC.
I do have a PC. It's just it's not...
Yeah, no, like, let me rephrase that. A desktop PC?
Yeah, I don't have something to play, like, really good games. Like, I'm amazed my computer ran Paladins, even on the lowest setting. It ran so smoothly, I was really surprised. Oh, Dre was doing this quest. I wonder how yours went.
Hey.
Whoa, shoot him in the head, he just falls forward and burns.
Well, I can't let him kill himself.
I will, I'll kill myself.
Oh, it's the girl's sister.
It's the girl's, you're misgendering everything in this game. I
want you to we recovered it.
What?
I promise what? My voice what? Will what? Be soft what? And soothing.
Ray, you okay with that, man?
Soft voice.
What?
Like not talking much.
What?
It's been so long.
What was that from?
Years.
It was a Minecraft Let's Play with the race pigs.
Yes, I will listen.
Oh, better? he's a schizophrenic.
Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things.
So you think
he's totally schizophrenic.
You think there's wait, so I just had a thought. Well, do you think there will be actual supernatural elements in the story, or do you think it's all going to be like sci-fi?
I think it's all going to be sci-fi.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, bro?
I think
they're speaking to me right now.
This is obviously he's schizophrenic because he's also suicidal.
Well, he's either schizophrenic or he has like multiple personality disorder.
When they scream. I don't think it's multiple personality disorder. Everything he's describing, like voices never letting me sleep.
Yeah, yeah.
And thoughts of suicide and actually wanting to do suicide.
You're alive.
Oh, where does she come from?
She just comes
I'm
out of
sorry
nowhere.
I followed you, but I had
but
to
so,
make sure
so,
he was all
so,
right.
But so if it's not supernatural, he has problems with his head.
Yeah, please, I can understand it, because like, they were a modern society that is now a tribe,
yeah.
And they don't have the medicines anymore to deal with schizophrenia.
Well, yeah, they don't have the medications or the,
I wasn't paying attention.
Can you help him?
He fears these spirits.
Oh, even they say spirits.
Yeah, well...
Because they shouldn't be spirits.
She says spirits.
It's only, but there
just
shouldn't be spirits.
As it was before.
Because it's all
he
mother.
He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you, but the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Ooh, what are you saying?
I think he... He doesn't seem to be a danger to others, but he does have... Schizophrenic people tend to become violent because the voices are pushing them to the limit.
Well, it's bad to refer to it as voices, I'd say. Like, in reality. But, no, it really is a mixture of the two. I'd say he's more danger to himself than he is to others, and that he needs that support.
Yeah, so far he hasn't shown any violence towards me.
Yeah, the only thing he said was that when he got knocked down, he was like, smash his head in with a rock.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy.
These characters aren't, like... I'll take care of you. You can tell that these characters have a little bit less development than the main characters.
Yeah. Just a little bit. They are side quest characters. So much detail in that eye.
Look at her hair. Oh my goodness.
I bet it smells.
Well, okay. That was pretty fucking creepy.
No, I didn't say he smells good. Look, there. What is she bathing with? River water?
River water. Everyone smells the same, so she wouldn't smell.
Mike.
Yeah?
What's bathing in that water?
Poo-poo.
Well, not just that. So the animals go there to drink. But you know what also goes there to drink? The machines. And you know what the machines do?
Poo-poo?
Yes. Oil into the water.
They do the poo-poo.
So she goes to wash her hair out in the river. And then there's all the oil in her hair. And then it's perfectly flat. No, I'm kidding. I'm so bad.
Okay, so...
I get additional ammo.
Yeah.
Do we want the,
Oh, by the way, I got the gatherer because, like, I need more resources. You know what? I think I'm gonna save it.
Silent drop, hunter's reflexes. I'd say this was up to you.
I'm gonna save it. And, I think this is a good place to end the episode, right?
Alright, yep. Good time. I forgot that we had to stop because of the Elgato, so... Come back next time to see us actually do a story quest. Right, Mike?
I'm going to head over there right now.
All right.
So that way we can start the episode with it.
Come back next time. Come back next time for more DOT.